Tonight in Southport, police officers are giving back by cleaning up the headstones of fallen heroes at the Crown Hill Cemetery. This is all part of their second annual Respect and Honor the Fallen cleanup. That's where their late brother in blue, Lieutenant Aaron Allen, is buried. He was killed in the line of duty 2 years ago, just next month.
A lot of us, I wouldn't be here, be in the situation we're in without these, these people, firemen, police officers, EMTs, going out and putting their lives on the line. And for us, it's our way to give back and give them the respect they deserve.
In fact, so many people wanted to give back. There were so many volunteers tonight that it took them only a few hours to clean up the headstones.